Have you ever looked closely at those tiny little bugs? They're called insects. Let's learn about them. Come on!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Legs make insects walk like this.
Yeah!
Crickets in the field, ants with their crew. Butterfly, dragonfly, and bumblebees too.
There are three parts to an insect.